Hey, it's the creature fighting out of the 813. I'm here to put on for my city and my family. I got something to say. I'm 207 pounds and I'm ready to go. Steve will do it. I'm asking you for a favor. Get me in touch. Dana White. Keep me on notice. Diamond in the rough, baby.
Height 5'11", weight 200, fight name El Oso Lobo, representing Pinellas County and NOCO. Let's get it.
Streetbeefs got another MMA match for you. In this corner, we got El Lobo Loco, or El Oso, or El Lobo Oso?
El Oso Lobo.
El Oso Lobo. I'll spit in bars, though. In this corner, we got Creature. All right? Shout out Tampa for having us out here, man. It's been amazing fights. You know, rain or shine, we do this, baby. DM me on Instagram. Let me know what state, what city you guys want us to pop up to next. All right? And big shout out Scarface, bro, for making all this happen, man. Let's go ahead and get to it. Fighter ready? Fighter ready? Glove up or shut up, baby. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
There you go.
Right. Right.
Yes,
there you
sir.
Go,
preacher. Yes, sir.
Come on, preacher. Come on.
Preacher with the hooks. With the hooks.
Nice.
Nice and calm.
Nice
and calm.
Again, set that low kick up.
His legs are set. You can go for a single leg anytime you're ready. Right there. Strong neck. I need a strong neck.
Back out of it. You want out of that. Bite the hands.
There you go. When he comes in strong, you need to
beware of that takedown. Beware of it.
Don't put your chin up like that. Don't put your chin up like that.
Keep working those kicks, preacher.
Check that up.
Throw the jab. Let's set that punch up with the jab, man.
Right kick, left right kick.
Nice. Check that kick. Good check. Good check. Good check. Good check. Takes 3 seconds.
1 minute. 1 minute.
Let him throw himself out.
Yes, sir. Right on the chin.
Let him throw himself out. He's breathing already, man. Come on.
What we say? Nice and calm.
Come on. If you know what you're telling me, you check it. Yep.
Good.
Yep.
Good. Hey,
good. You're good. You're good. You're good. Knee to the body.
Yes!
Yes, sir!
You're good, baby. You're good.
That's it.
That's it, man.
That's it.
Woo!
Bro, what
it's
the
not,
fuck?
Not,
bro?
Get in there. Get your glory, man. Get your glory.
Good shit, Womp.
Gotta stop it, bro. Gotta stop it. This is a backyard fight, bro. And I don't want nobody getting hurt, bro.
Bro, I didn't even get phased whatsoever.
Bro, you looked out, bro.
I did not go whatsoever. No,
bro, I'm looking after your brain, dog. I'm looking after your brain, bro.
Good fight, fellas. Good work.
Hey, good shit, man. Good shit. You tough motherfucker, bro. Those kicks hurt like a motherfucker.
We solve it in the yard and we leave it. Agreed?
Any coward can pull a trigger, but it take a real man to look another man in the eyes, punch him right in the face. 5-star wolf pack. Step in the cage and I'm giving out work. Satan's backyard, you ain't trying to get hurt. I'ma bring the pain, you gon' get it to work.